어디에 좋아. 사하리마무디허니나 다카망걸난주니이라마무우바요디바이지오리.
Such folk rap art is called Yimakan by the Hezhe people.
Yimakan的唱段和内容都是我们菏泽族生产生活，在我的记忆当中吧，他不管是打鱼也好啊，或者是干什么也好啊， 他嘴里都有这些个东西在流出来。
Having no written language of their own, the Hezhe people document their ethnic heritage in Yimakan. They hope to pass on their spoken language in such a unique way.
我在不继续往下教中国自由没有语言的赫德族。Currently,
it has only less than 60 speakers around the world. According to UNESCO Atlas of the World's Language in Danger, there are around 6,700 known languages in the world, but 40% of them are teetering on the brink of extinction. On average, a language disappears every 2 weeks. The loss of a language has consequences much wider than simply losing a vocabulary. When a language disappears, we lose a culture, a work of art, and a unique way to perceive the world. In 2015, China initiated a language resources protection project to keep endangered languages, including the Hezhe language, safe from extinction.
面对赫哲族和赫哲语伊玛堪这样的一个考察文化形式，我们不仅呢会去记录赫哲语的词汇和一些句子，那么同样也会对它采取一定的科学有效的手段进行保护。那么专家会通过国际音标和普通话的汉字的这样的一个转写，先做基本的文本的这样的一个记录和标注。
As the marked achievements of the China Language Resources Protection Project, collections of Chinese language and culture and records of endangered languages in China have been published one after another. They are both equipped with the latest synchronization technology, so readers can get access to the audios and videos of the language entries in the publication by simply scanning the QR code on the book.
直观的这样的一种呈现。政府主导实施，社会广泛参与，规模很大，1,530多种语言。
So far, the China Language Resources Protection Project has saved around 120 languages of the over 130 languages nationwide.
It was evident that China invests a lot of efforts, human resources, and time and energy to document language resources and make it not only known in China but as well internationally.
In fact, many countries and organizations have already taken action. Europe's Endangered Languages Documentation Program launched in 2002. UNESCO's World Atlas of Languages, published in 2016, have all made significant contributions to language preservation. In September 2018, the first World Language Resources Protection Conference was held in Changsha, central China's Hunan province. The conference issued the draft of Yulu Proclamation, a document on protection and promotion of the world's linguistic diversity. On January 18, 2019, the Yulu Proclamation was officially released, being UNESCO's first permanent document on linguistic diversity protection, The proclamation represents a real milestone for the preservation of the world's language resources.
The first word has to come from the communities, the language communities themselves. So they have to raise their wish to revive their languages.
When this language dies, with it, we will also lose the cultural inheritance.
Protecting the world's language resources and promoting intercultural communication are the essential driving forces for the advancement of human civilization and world peace and development. Culture is colorful and diverse, and such diversity makes exchanges and mutual learning among them relevant and valuable. The world would be a dull place if everything is in black and white only. Let's make the world colorful and diverse in languages.